Hello there, I'm Mark and welcome to my channel. Well, today I'll be fixing this Husqvarna chainsaw. Got some issues for a while, so let's see what's wrong. See, here's the problem, and here this rubber carrier is warm out and the whole chainsaw is dancing around, so I need to undo this bolt and take this cover off. First I have to take this holder away. Need to take the throttle out. Need to be careful here so you don't break the plastic. This line. And this. Oh, this is the problem. These bushes are warm out. So I'm gonna need to order the other ones and put it back together. So the thing is, I lost the video because my battery runs dead when I was take these three rubber bolts out, but there's no problem because I will show you. So first let's see what's in the package, what parts do we have, and then we will go on. Here are the parts. Air filter. The chain tensioner. The gasket for the air filter. Chain holder and the chain slider. On those rubber carriers that we need. Were damaged, badly damaged. So let me first show you how to take them out. And then I will put them in. So these are standing like this, and all you need is that kind of pliers. You just stick them in this, between these cuts, like this, and then you undo them like this, and then all the way go by hand. So that's all. So that's us start on the assembling. So we'll put this in. There are six of them, three on each side. So the big, medium and small. Big, medium and small. Those are the supports for your chainsaw, so that it doesn't. You just want to gently tie them up. You don't want them to break. So the medium one. And the small ones. Clean it a little bit. You can see how warm out this one was. This is new, and this is the old. It's so... No. first time with this. This no use. Can't believe it. That's all the gas lines. So I will change the gasket. Clean a little bit around. Put a new gasket on. Check everything and then put it back together. So now I'm gonna put the new bar from Origin and the new chain also from Origin, and then we'll go on. Chain is new, it's good to use gloves so that you don't cut your fingers, because it's very sharp. Nice, eh? So I put an oil in and the gas, so now it's ready to start up. Just put the cover back on. That timing here was that I was working with the screwdriver. TLH stands out for timing low and high RPM. So I think now it's ready. Because of the new air filter, there was too much air coming into the engine, so I was need to time that up. I know it's not perfect, but will work for a while now. So that's all for this episode to repair a chainsaw. So that's all for today. Thanks to be with me. Thanks for watching. If you got some comments, then I will see you next week. Bye. So I will just cut a few logs here, just you guys see how good is cutting.